Okay, so we are here. It's very early in the morning, like 6:30. I guess that's not early for a lot of people, but we've got up at 5. So we're at Tromsø Airport. I feel like I'm really close to the camera. Feeling a little too intimate considering I've been fucking exhausted. So we're at gate 23. We're flying to Oslo. Then we have to take the fly to get to the central train station in Oslo and then figure out how we're gonna get to the bus station because we're taking a bus to Gothenburg, Sweden today. Yay! And everything is good. It's great. Like, we've had an amazing time in Norway. The people here are amazing. They're friendly and go out of their way to be helpful to everyone. It's been amazing. So, but I'm looking forward to Stockholm, well, Sweden, sorry, Gothenburg. Not going to Stockholm. Different monetary unit, different SIM card. Let's see. And different food, which I'm really excited about too. We didn't get to taste reindeer while we were here, but we sat on reindeer skins when we were looking up for the Northern Lights. So, okay, I think that's it for now. Ciao. There it is, there's the bread place right there. How do you cross here? How do people cross? How do people cross? They cross at the crosswalk. Yes.
This is adorable.
I know.